To re-express this into the proper form, let's try to make use of the long division. I think it is, although may not be the fastest, but it is the most consistent way of re-expressing any proper fraction that is like this. So I will take 10x minus 9 divided by 2x minus 3. Here is going to be 5. So I have this minus away 15. So this minus this is going to give me a 6. That means this over here is going to be a 5 plus the remainder, 6 divided by 2x minus 3.